He's even got the horses popping down the avenue.